Also, things were, st I mean, things started, things were, sorry, sorry, things,
हेलो,
hello, hi,
गुड इवनिंग। हाउ यू?
I'm good, very good evening.
ओके, सो आर यू रेडी फॉर द सेशन?
Yes, absolutely.
डिड वी लीव लास्ट टाइम सेशन इनकम्प्लीट? वर वी टॉकिंग व्हेन द कॉल गॉट डिस्कनेक्टेड?
Yes, we were talking on something and call was disconnected, but right now I cannot recall what was the topic.
Cool. If we remember, we'll come back to that. Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. So tell me, what's up? How are you?
I'm good. I'm good.
Okay.
Trying to
Feeling.
call. Yes,
Tell
please.
me. Trying to.
Nothing. Just trying to coordinate with my stuff.
I'm sure it'll work out.
Yes.
Okay. So we're going to talk about local production and small businesses today.
Yes.
So,
Small businesses. Could you please tell me how I pronounce, because I find difficulties during speaking business. Am I saying right or wrong?
yeah, perfect.
Business. Okay.
Businesses, yeah, perfect.
Businesses.
Yeah, okay. So, tell me, Mega, do you prefer buying things from these major multinational companies, or would you like to buy things locally?
Okay, so most of the time I would prefer buying things locally, and yes, if I talk about multinational companies, so yeah, I heard, I mean, I know many companies, but I don't think so that I am eligible or capable to buy multinational company products from multinational company.
No, I mean Amazon
Yeah,
and all
just
these.
yes. So Amazon is not a local company, right? Yeah, but most of the time we buy things from Amazon.
Yes, that's what I
So
meant. So let's say you have to buy, like I was thinking of buying a whiteboard for my desk, right? So I can write down reminders, meetings that I have for the day, some sort of task that I need to complete before the end of the day. So obviously, as humans, as lazy humans, our first two options are Google and Amazon to buy anything, right? Would you prefer going down to the store and actually talking to the salesman and saying, okay, I need a board, and then he'll show you a couple of boards with options?
Okay, so if you ask in this term, so I would not prefer at all. I would like to buy things in sitting at home through online basically. So I have one question. Like Amazon is a yeah, it is a foreign company, but the products, like we have local products also in Amazon, if I'm not wrong.
Yes, but still Amazon is the one making the money, right? So
Yes.
the local products are sold on Amazon by people who have local businesses.
So we have, I think, in Flipkart is an Indian. I am not sure about that.
What I meant by local businesses is that anything that is available on Amazon and Flipkart, or not anything, most of the things, okay? But the difference is phones. When we think about products that can be bought offline, like groceries or like
Yes.
toothpaste, soaps, do you just buy like a pack of 10, 12 from Amazon, or do you go to the Kirana store to
I
get these
used to
soaps?
do that. I mean, still we do in village area the same thing we do, but nowadays people lifestyle changed, and it is like a compulsion, I must say, because of this pandemic situation, that we have to buy things through online, and it is convenient. If you ask me that you just need to sit at your home, and you can what should I say, scroll all the things on your phone, and you can check even all the, I mean, measurements and qualities and fabrics, all things, and you can buy according to your
Convenience.
convenience. Yes, so I would prefer that, but there are a few things that we can't do. We can't follow the same process. So we have to go to shop and we have to buy like car. But nowadays I watched one beautiful advertisement for car, and nowadays I feel that even car we can buy on, I mean, through online.
Technically, we have the resources and the technology to buy it online, but I think it's illegal to buy cars online.
Online?
You can search for them, you can research it, you can set up a meeting. Let's say I want to sell my second-hand car. So now we have these platforms like Cars 24. We have, I think eBay has an option where you can sell second-hand items, if I'm not wrong.
Okay.
So there are lots of options, but we still have to go physically and do the paperwork. It's not like add to cart, buy, you know, it's not that easy.
Yes.
We still have to give like a physical check. We still have to, some people like to buy in cash, check, some people take a loan. So we don't, I don't know why, but in America, I know it's illegal to buy cars online.
Oh.
Yeah. So you can advertise them. You can kind of raise awareness by showing the features, everything except buying.
And where is America? We can say America is a technical world.
It is technical, but this is more about the legality, the laws.
Yeah.
Because if people start buying cars online, it creates a lot of possibilities of scams. People purchasing vehicles with false documentation. You know, nowadays technology can be hacked. What if someone hacks it and just ships 10 cars somewhere? Like, you can't control that, right?
Yes. So, okay. So these are the things that technically these are what means local. What should I say? Local means the things that we produce in our country, if I'm not wrong. And
go on.
Yes. And buying directly that person who produced something directly, like, I don't know exactly. I mean, yeah.
I understood what you're saying.
Local for vocal. Like, for example, Dia. A few people, I mean, related to that particular segment, Phil, they make Dias, and we should buy Dias from there instead of going hi-fi shop on, you know. So what is the meaning of local buying and local production? And I think
what this document meant is for companies, basically we're not saying local products, we're saying local companies, right? So local production is something that like in your small town or village, it's possible to have a service that provides you milk, right, from their household.
Yes.
Because I'm sure you guys have farms over there. Here, yes. It doesn't make sense financially to have a farm because you will never get those returns, right?
Mm-hmm.
You'll end up selling one egg for like 50 bucks or something.
Yeah.
So local production, I think, has to do with that. Groceries, organic farming. Nowadays, people are weaving masks. And they're sewing masks. Masks, clothes, let's say the t-shirt you're wearing, okay? A local business may be able to produce something like this, not of this quality maybe, but like they take a white t-shirt, they put patches of, you know, brands or celebrities or anything, and they sell it,
mm-hmm.
right? But then if I think about my t-shirt is just something I bought from Myntra, right?
Mm-hmm.
So now in America, one of the biggest issues is that Amazon is taking over everything and no one wants to go to physically buy something. Right.
Yes.
Now they have to shut down these physical shops because their sales have reduced a lot. I'm not even talking about the pandemic. During the pandemic, businesses have died.
Yes.
But I'm talking about pre-pandemic.
Yes.
Pre-pandemic, people were just like, why would you bother taking your car, going all the way there, paying for the parking or like finding a parking, walking all the way to the store, talking to someone because he'll try to sell you something. So please try this. So take the extended. Yes, exactly. Yes. Why should you do that? Just buy it online and he'll come home and he'll give it to you. All you have to do is get off this chair and go to the door. That's it.
Yeah.
So America is technologically advanced, but there are drawbacks to that as well because all the wealth is going to one company or that one industry.
So I think this is like vast changes in our lifestyle, in our work culture, I must say, because nowadays we don't have options. We have to move into online business,
yes,
right? So if we don't do that, then we left behind.
We get left behind.
Yeah, we get left behind. Sorry, we get left only.
We get left behind, yes.
Yeah, we get left behind. And before Corona, also things were, slowly things and the work culture and lifestyle started changing. I didn't get the proper phrase right now. Yes?
So you can say slowly we were shifting towards the online environment or the online purchase industry. Yes, I don't know, whatever.
Digital payments and all this kind of stuff. But suddenly because of this pandemic, we jumped into this. And we find it very beneficial in this situation. Yesterday itself I talked about these things. I mean, before pandemic, it was like the slow process. Our government initiated all the things, all the advertisements for digital payments and all these things. But after this Corona situation, we grabbed all things easily, even in village area also. People moved. Nowadays, you can see the small, business and small shopkeepers. They moved into online business. Now you just need to start your Facebook, and everybody starts selling their clothes. You know, everybody starts selling their everything almost. So, So
go on. There's something in my eyes.
Yes, so we have to change. I want to say that we have to change by the time what are the requirements of the situation. So yes, and having if I talk about myself, I heard a lot of things about Vocal for Local, and I made video also, and I used to use a foreign Chinese app for shopping, and I left that app. Yes, platform, and I started using Indian apps nowadays. I try to use more and more. The problem is that sometimes I feel that quality and service.
We'll have to compromise on those things.
Yeah, we have to compromise, because I feel that in our country, these are the new things, and it takes time to have a good facility and quality services, and we need to be patience for that. But you know what, we are so habitual with the quality services, we don't want to compromise. Even we can't impatience. We are impatient about
impatience. We can say there is a lot of impatience amongst the population. Or you can say, we are very impatient.
We are very impatient.
Yes.
Yes. Regarding services, quality services, if we don't find better for us, so we don't take time to switch another thing, another platforms, and another place.
We don't take the efforts to switch to another one.
Yes, and you said that we are very lazy person, and we don't even want to search for good things. Even we just we have only one platform, and we don't want to compare things, and we just buy things even without thinking about, without comparing things. So we need to change basically our habit.
I don't think it's about laziness only. I don't think it's only about laziness. Let's say you want to buy a phone. It's available on an Indian app and on an international or a huge company, right? And a local app, let's say.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure the local app doesn't have the resources to provide one-day delivery, to provide cash back, to provide all sorts of digital card payments. What if you have a debit card, right? An international company will be like, sure, pay with a debit card. Pay cash on delivery, we don't care.
Yes.
Right? And the local brand might not have the resources to provide you that service. And at the end of the day, it's about who gives a better service, regardless of whoever it is. If there's a smaller company giving better service, people won't care. If it's better price, better delivery, better customer service, I'm pretty sure they will go for it.
So here is I have one question in my mind. Like, we adapted this life culture that we need.